Hello everyone, I'm Eric Schmoris, and welcome to Forza Horizon 2! Well, welcome back if you've been watching my Forza Horizon 2 series, but welcome for the first time, if you haven't been. If not, what's wrong with you? Go watch it. Now, I'll wait. This is the 100 subscriber special video. Now, little background as to how I decided to do this, how I, ended up getting, landing on this video, this game as the game to do series on. It was really, like, I went back and forth in my head a bunch and eventually landed on this by trying to play Burnout Paradise online and realizing that apparently a 7-year-old, actually probably closer to 8-year-old game, people don't really play that online. Yeah, I tried to record Burnout Paradise, like I was trying to do that 100%, or not 100%, what am I talking about? I was trying to do that online first, but I didn't really coordinate with my brother, so I don't even know if, he's probably not even awake at this point. But I was, I was intending to do that online. I was just going to play online with a bunch of random people. Zero matches. Like, I went into quick match for both player match, ranked match, and there was just no one. There were no matches. It's like, oh, well, there are no matches created. Do you want to create one? I'm like, no, because I'll be sitting here for an hour not being able to, figure anything out. So what I'm going to do, there's two things you can do online. Road trip, which is where you just drive to a bunch of locations and do, like, 5 events, and it's like a tournament kind of thing. Or free roam, which you free roam. And, someone can just, oh, I'm going to start this event. I want to do this event. I want to do this and this. Road trip, I think, is a little more fun because it's a little more structured. Free roam's just kind of like, hey, you can drive around and do whatever. So I'm going to just sit here. Oh, and there might be people talking because, it's a online game, voice activation, the voice control and everything. Not voice control. What am I thinking? Voice chat. I can't control that. I actually looked, I was like, is there a way to turn off the voice chat? I mean, there might be somewhere, but not in-game, I can't. Ooh. I can do my Hurricane or my Subaru. My Subaru, I'll be able to better drive, but I gotta go with Love Hurricane. Syncing traffic vehicles. Synchronization complete. I gotta do the Love Hurricane. Waiting for players to return to free roam. That means that basically... Holy crap, it got dark. That basically means they're in the middle of a race, and now I gotta wait until they're done. While I'm waiting, there was the... Okay, I can't join it now. Never mind. I was gonna say, because there's a... whatever I'm thinking of, the words that I'm trying to say. I also want to say, this video, I mean, you probably already see by the timestamp, it's going to be pretty long. I plan to do this for like an hour or so, and I don't really plan to cut the video up, because it's a 100 subscriber special. It wouldn't really, to me, it doesn't really make sense if I do a 100 subscriber special, like, 300 subscriber videos. I kind of want to do one and leave it. Of course, even online, I run into trees regularly. The difference is, in this, if I start doing bad in an event, I can't exactly rage quit the event. I kind of have to. My controller batteries are low. That's fantastic. I don't know how low. That's the first time it's telling me, so... No, wait, it told me yesterday. Never mind. But it's the first time it's telling me today, so... I'm gonna risk it. I noticed one thing here. When you're doing the free roam, like the driving to the event, it's probably better to not try to take shortcuts. Because every time I try to take shortcuts, it's just like in single player when I try to take shortcuts... It never ends well. I actually did this online for stream. Oh, crap. did this online in a stream before. I have video, the video up, like the entire stream up online, but so if you want to watch the old stream when I first did the online and someone's making noise. I didn't make it. Can I? No, just stop music. So that's one part of this video that's gonna have to be edited out. I accidentally turned on the radio. But I'm in the race. This is only event 2, so I only missed one event. So that's at least good. I only missed one event, so I still potentially could catch up. I still could do fairly well in this. Someone dropped, so that made it easier. But I could still potentially do well in this whole tournament. I haven't come first. I don't think I've come first in a single race when I've been playing online. I don't remember. Because I only ever played online on the stream, so there's video proof if I did. But I don't think I did. I think I failed to... I think I failed to finish first in anything. I've got like a few second places if I remember correctly, but no first places. Oops. Well, luckily that guy screwed up way worse than me, so I might still finish top 3. Never mind. I could at least finish top 5. I can at least do that. That is still something I can do. Okay. I can't if I miss a checkpoint. I am not doing great. I should not have chosen the Lamborghini. Clearly. Clearly should not have chosen this car. Shut up. God, people talking. I don't care. I don't want you to talk. Just... Especially, who talks in a racing game? Oh, did I finish? No! I was right the fuck there. Shut up. Can I mute them? Can I, like, is there a mute button? Is there a mute player button? Is there a mute everyone button?
What?
Shut up.
Are all these cars your own tunings?
Shut up. Shut up. Is there a fucking mute player button? I don't want... I don't... Just shut up. Rocky is officially my favorite person in this... In this thing. Mostly because, he doesn't have a mic either. He's not gonna be talking. So I don't have to listen to him. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Load it up. Come on. Okay, what? Did my game freeze? Did my internet... die. What the hell? There we go. Oh. I pulled out my headset, so that doesn't exactly help. Let's plug that back in so I can actually hear things. Although taking it out might be a, good thing, because then I can't hear them talking. Turn around when it is safe to do so. Uh, Let's sneak through these trees, not ram head first through them like usual. Made it! Made it to this event. XP rewards. I got experience for driving to the event. Holy crap. I mean, I did talk a lot, and it took a while to get into the game. But I've been recording for 15 minutes. It's only probably only be like 13 minutes. Well, it's going to be less because I cut out the me accidentally turning on the radio part. What is this? What event is this? See, the other reason I like the road trips is it's not just races. It's actually like doing a bunch of other random stuff too. So, that's always a good thing. It's always a good thing if it actually loads. God damn, the loading times. There we go. I mean, I know it's online, but come on. Montalino, event 3 out of 4. Each trail, a team sprint race. Okay. Basically, what happens with these is half of the players are on one team, half of the players are on the other. You get points for coming first, but you also get points for every player on the other team that you're ahead of. So, if I'm ahead of two red players, judging by the score, I would get 200 points. So basically, if you have like three of your teammates in the back, you're not going to do that well. We're doing good right now because they have two red players behind us. I'm about to be behind us. Oh, with three red players, never mind. There's all the red players are behind us. Pretty much. So basically, if we have 1 through 5, we've gotten the max points and keep them from getting any points. I have 300 points right now. I'm doing the worst on our team, and I have 300 points, so that should tell you how good we actually are doing. And one of them left, so now I have less points. Actually, two of them left. Two of the red players left, so now I have less points. But we're still good, because four of our players are 2 through 5, so even if they have first place, that's... Although, that's not good. They're passing some of our other players. They have three players! That's not fair! They have three players! This is one of those where it actually pays to have less people, because then one person can still get a ton of points from the other team, but you can only get so many because there's only so many people you can finish ahead of. We're 2 through 4, but because two of their players dropped... Yeah, we can't win. We can't win unless our 7th and 8th actually either drop or move up. That's BS. I found a flaw with the game mode. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Doesn't matter. Hey, I scored 200 points for the team. I did my job. I was one of the two players to actually score points, so... You get a lot of credits from online. XP is about the same as what you get in the other thing, but I mean, obviously, if I would be winning, I would be getting a lot more, but. Ominous lightning. Relax, everyone. Calm down. It's just ominous lightning. Nothing to be worried about. Oh, the other hurricane player dropped. I'm the only one in a hurricane. Hence the lightning. I finished third. That's what it is. Hurricane starting. Although it might be someone just... Oh god, shut up. It might have been someone's mic now that I think about it. Like, adding on... Yeah, that's someone's mic. Holy crap. What the fuck are you doing, dude? God damn it. Can I mute people? No, not that button. Oh my god. Mute. God damn it. You know what? If I don't get to the event in time, it was worth it just to mute him. Just to not have to listen to his microphone. I don't know what that dude was doing. And I still made it. I wish I could view the player list outside of when I have to race. I'd just go through and mute everyone on the list. God damn it, shut up. Like that person. I don't know who that was. I would mute him. Come on. Start the event. Holy crap, first place has 42,000 experience. I have 13,000. So yeah, this is very good for getting experience, apparently.
Oh, what do you call it?
Shut up. It's always hilarious when it's like one person's talking. And they're just making a bunch of noises and stuff, and it's like... Wow, great. Don't need to listen to you. Don't really care about anything you're saying. You know what? I'm just gonna... Just relax. Just relax. I got the Love Hurricane. I'm good. I'm good with the Love Hurricane. I think that guy's trying to talk. He's failing miserably, but he's trying to talk. I should mute him. And of course, that guy just shoots out first. How? Like, I think it must be partially his car choice, because he just chose, like... Because he's... How fast is he fucking going? I'm in second, so I'm good with that. Shut up. If I could mute you right now, I totally would. Oh, this is a Lapras. Not to be confused with the Pokemon Lapras. Go away. Okay, lap two. I'm in third. You fucked up, so I'm in second. He fucked up and I haven't, so... But seriously, how is first place, like, how is he that good? I don't know if he's that good or if he's just has a really awesome car. Like, this dude's coming up on me pretty quick, too. You're an asshole. You are a fucking asshole. I will come to your house and murder you in your sleep. I will... Okay. That one was all my fault. But it looks like at least I'm not the only one doing awful. Or should I say, I'm not the one doing the worst. Okay, checkpoint. Lap three. I might jump into free roam and just do like a free roam thing toward the end of the video. I don't know. I haven't decided. I definitely want to do another road trip, but I guess it depends on how long I have, because if I only have like 10 minutes, I'm not gonna just do another road trip. I'm gonna do something completely different. It looks like I might only... These actually take way longer than I thought they did. I thought I was getting through them really quick when I was doing them on the stream, but I guess I wasn't. Maybe I didn't do as many as I thought I did. I don't know. All I know is I'm consistently going to be in fourth, because I'm far enough behind them that I'm not catching up. I am catching up a little bit. I am like slightly okay. I mean, I'm like staying about the same distance from them based on the time, at least. I'm definitely getting further away from first, because God forbid something. I don't know. Okay, last lap. My goal is to just not screw up, because at this point, I'm not getting... I say that out loud. I'm not finishing. I'm clearly not finishing. I'm 38 seconds behind. Shut up. First thing I'm doing, I'm meeting him and... Everyone. I'm just muting everyone. Stay in first, stay in first, stay in fourth. Not first.
Is it God?
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up! What? I will fucking cut your face off. Shut up! God damn it. I don't care, just stop talking.
É, cara, deu um jeito aqui, consegui deixá-la bem.
What language is that? I don't even know. Either way, I just wanted to stop.
Ah, o Huracan é bom, cara.
Shut up.
O Huracan é boa.
Shut up.
Cara, shut assim, up. Pra mim, a Veneno é um carro que...
Shut up.
Pra mim é um carro muito
shut
papelão.
Shut up. I will...
Papelar mesmo,
oh my god, shut up. You're the only one talking. You're the only one talking. No one wants you to talk. Good, because I really didn't want to do an S2 one. Do I have any good S1 cars? I have my other Hurricane. And I have this that I just got for the last video I did, which comes out on Monday. This I'm actually doing this before the next video comes out. I'm just glad I can't hear him right now. XP breakdown.
Carro apelão, velho. Esse pode ter certeza.
Oh my god, I can hear him again.
Esse é.
Oh my god. Demais. I don't care if I get to the first event on time or not. I'm muting him. I'm muting everyone. É. Just everyone.
Além de o carro ser forte, eles aproveitam da vantagem do Dodge, porque ele tem a força ele tem mais força.
You too. I don't. You haven't been talking, but I'm muting you too. And you have a mic, so you're muted too. I'm good now. In 200 yards, turn right. Thank you, Veronica. You're the only person I want talking to me right now. You're the only person I can stand talking to me right now. Okay, let's go to the event. 7 miles away. I have 5.5 minutes, so... But I'm on the highway for most of it, it looks like. Oh god, does this person have a mic? He better not.
100 yards, turn left.
That person too. There's a lot of people joining this session. And I'm hoping none of them have mics or just don't use them. So basically, I just need to drive on this straightaway for 5.5 miles yet. Crashing that car, who cares? That's fine. It's acceptable. I just need to not screw this up somehow. And I should still be able to get there in time. I mean, I'm in an S1 car, so. How long is this highway? Like, I mean, like, I know it's pretty long, but when does it actually, like, end? All I know is they are ahead of me way more than I, like, way... I'm not catching up to them. That's what I'm trying to say. Those are the words that I'm trying to speak. I am off-road. Okay. So, I went too fast. And... Or, I didn't really go too fast. I was going a pretty good speed, but, I'm too incompetent to control it, so, naturally, I didn't. You son of a bitch. Breaking my skill chain. Making me angry at you.
In 400 yards, turn right.
Okay, I'm definitely gonna get it, because I have almost 3 minutes to go a mile. I forgot I can't control this car for crap. Oh, shit. Never mind, because is that new? I don't remember that. Now that they got to the event, or I guess enough people got to the event, now it's cut down to 30 seconds. Well, that's bullshit. I thought I had more time. You lied to me, game. 3, 2, 1, off. Tree. The tree got in my way. Good. I'm still good. I'm still fine. The races are what matters. I'm just pointing at this point. They are all muted except for Graham 4, but he's not talking, so I don't care. I really don't care if he's muted or not. He's... being good. I am not the lowest level person in this game. That is great. I have 4 people below me. I'm not used to that. I'm used to being like the worst one in the game, and then, yeah, that's pretty much it. Just being the worst one in the game. Event 1 out of 4. In San Giovanni. Oh, the infected one comes first. Basically what... Oh, God. He making noise. Basically what infected is... Progi, or whatever that name's supposed to be. He's infected. He needs to hit people to infect them. And basically... all of the survivor's jobs is to just not get hit. If he hits you, you're infected, and then you have to go infect other players. Yeah, you know what I'm talking about. Where is he? I don't even see him. Is that him? That's him. Is he just sitting in the middle of nowhere? Oh, he left, so now there's a new infected oh, fuck. There's a new infected person, and it's the person that was doing great in every race. Okay, so. This is going, awful. Especially since I can't control this thing. This is a car in the extreme off-road thing, and I can't control it for crap off-road. This is a god-awful car to control off-road. Luckily, I'm good with trees when I'm going at slow speeds, so... Oh god, oh god. I was like surrounded by him right there. I mean, to be fair, I'm the one that surrounded myself with them. I'm still alive. I'm being chased, I think. I'm at least fifth. Well, I mean, it is kind of also based on if you get infected, you know, how many you hit and how good you are at that. But I'm doing such a great job at surviving that. Aww, you bitch. He, like, just barely hit me, that dude. There's two of them left. Just hit one of them. I could not hit him for the life of me. I finished fourth. I could not hit him for the life of me. God, shut up. I did good, though. I did way better than I thought I would have. How am I in sixth? I think you get experience based on, like, skills and stuff, but there's no way they got that much experience from skills. I was fourth in the freaking thing. See, the leaderboard's not fully balanced. Oh, I also didn't get to the thing, but... Hold on. Mute. Okay, now let's see if I could actually use this thing in races. My first instinct will be no. That I'm going to just do awful. When it is safe to do so. But who knows? Who knows? I could surprise myself. I could surprise everyone. I did not want to change the camera. I surprised myself by doing that. I was not expecting the camera to change. I think the next... I didn't actually check what the next three are. Like, if there's a team race or anything like that. I didn't actually look at that. I was just looking at the fact that this had infected in it. You rear-ended me. Why? What was the point of that? Dude, what the fuck are you doing? You are awful. We're just driving to the event. Why is he rear-ending me? Oh. He's the level 22 one. Apparently that must be why. Apparently he's just stupid.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Okay, the timer's going, but... I made ultimate air! Right. None of that was what I was intending to do.
In 100 yards,
what I was intending to do was exactly not what just happened. 4, 3, 2, 1. It's gonna be another one! God damn it! Another one where I'm right there and not finishing. I gotta stop muting people. Although now there's no one to mute, so. There's 4 greens, 1 pink that's below me, and everyone else is gold. That's great. That's gonna work out well for me. It is daytime, so I can at least see now. Orient Trail. I think that's racist. Oh, it's team race. Awesome. And I'm on blue. That's less awesome. Because they have... 5 of their 6 players are gold. We only have 1 gold person. I mean, that doesn't necessarily mean that they're going to be better, but... It does mean that they played this game way more than us. Probably mostly online, way more than us. Fucking trees. Thank you. Okay, I am focused. They are all, like, way out in front of us. They're all way out in front of us, and it seems like all of our teammates, all they're doing is just ramming into each other. Like that, just go, oh yeah, let's go full speed into the freaking turn. And just ram into everyone. That'll get us points. That'll get everyone on the same page and winning. Us three are the only ones with points, and we have 100 points each. We also have 5 players, which should be beneficial to us. It's not really beneficial if none of us can get up further. Okay. That was not what I wanted to do. It's unintentional. Okay, I saved it. Barely. But it's saved. I'm not crashing as much now. That's always a... Every fucking time. Oh, I'm not crashing as much now. I'm actually doing good. Smack. We have 700 points. Like, that... I feel like that should not happen. I feel like we should be way... way better than what we are right now. They had four... They had four of the top players. Wow. That was awful. That was just god awful. We got 700 points, and 200 of them were from me. It's not going well. Not going great. To be fair, I did finish, I did get points. That's all that matters. I'm in eighth. It's not great. Not at all. Where are we going? Tell us. 2.5 miles, 3 minutes, done. You are an idiot. You're trying to go off-road with a Lamborghini. That's something that I would do. Don't be a me. Like, I'm stupid enough for going off-road with this car. And this car is supposed to be an off-road car. It's barely an off-road car, but it's supposed to be one. Dude, fuck you. This isn't a race. You don't need to ram into me. You deserve that. You absolutely deserve everything you got right there. Thank you, Veronica. I'm glad you're the only one talking to me right now. Go away, music. I don't need music. I completely ignored everything and did not turn sharp left. But you know what? It doesn't matter. Oh, flip in! Are you fucking serious? Okay. I was gonna say, if I somehow screwed that up again, three in a row, I would have been kind of pissed. Okay. Okay. I got three wheel spins, so I could do them at the end of the video, too. I gained a thing. Awesome. I think this will be the last one. I don't think I'm going to do any free roam after this. This is already intense enough. Whew! I do really wish that I could have done Burnout Paradise multiplayer, though. It's just, I need my brother to do it just because apparently people don't play that online anymore. I mean, for good reason. I mean, it is 8 years old. I wouldn't really expect a ton of people to be playing it online, but it would still be nice if there was someone, especially since I think there's achievements for online stuff. Actually, I don't know. I'm pretty sure there are. But I'm not positive. Don't quote me on that. Another team race. Fuck. At least we have six and we have two golds. But they have five and have four. And why am I starting up front? starting up front next to him. The person that's freaking insanely good at this game for some reason. What the fuck? See, like, my teammate was, like, trying to pass me right there. I got kind of panicked and just swerved off to the right. Guess what? Didn't work out for me. What the fuck are you doing? I'm on your team, asshole. All my teammates are just ramming me in the back. What the fuck? I genuinely... Oh, of course it's you. Wow, nice turn. How are you in front of me right now? Yes, just rear end me. That's gonna help us. That's gonna help us win this. Green Beast is the only one that's actually, you know, doing anything right now. Although they do have two players that are way behind, so that's given us all of our points. I fucking hate you. I genuinely want to run any of my teammates into a tree right now. They would absolutely 100% deserve it. Like, I genuinely don't know how half of them are ahead of me with how just god-awful they've been racing. I mean, I haven't been racing great, but... Again, this is another case where I'm one of the few people that's getting us points. And when I am one of the few people that's getting us points, that's not a good thing. Like, there should... Like, someone on our team... Well, we definitely lost this one now. Green Beast, our one hope, the one person that was in third for a bunch of the race, buried themselves in a tree. Oh, that's bullshit. I hit that. I fucking hit that. Yeah, way to go. Okay, let's go. I can do this. It's still doable. It's still possible. Still... I mean, it's not possible for us to win, but it's possible for me to at least get points. Dude. Four of our players are in the last position. Was that person seriously just driving backwards? Is he a fucking retard? Oh, that's that Ethan Awesome person. I hate you. I genuinely hate you. You have besmirched the name of the Love Hurricane. I don't know how you did it, but you did. Dude, what the fuck was that? I'm in a wall, and you still hit me. I hate people. This is why I don't play online. Especially not team games. I am genuinely having fun with this. As angry as I'm getting at fucking King Crazy Luke for besmirching the name of the Love Hurricane, I am genuinely having fun with this. I'm also really wishing that I did not choose this car, because it obviously has not gone well. Oh, I have one more lap? I could have sworn I was at four out of five, like, 2 laps ago. Oh, and they already finished the race, so I just need to make sure I'm ahead of Alcoholic or Alcoholic. Okay, I was actually not far off. I was just joking. I apparently was not far off. This guy. Oh, our teammates are fucking retarded. And they get... other than Ethan Awesome, who was gold, but... I just want to shoot in the face. The top five were all gold ones. They had four of them. How is that balanced? I want to punch someone in the face right now. Whoever made the team mechanics for this game... needs to be shot in the face. And the kicker, Ethan Awesome, is still ahead of me on the leaderboard. That's the kicker. After driving backwards for an entire race, he's still ahead of me on the leaderboard. You are assholes. You know that, right? I will do that, Veronica. Oh, the destination's literally right here. Turn right. Oh shit. Oh shit. You have arrived at your destination. Got it. Almost screwed that one up too. I should level up. Which means I'll have, what, four things? I should have four wheel spins to do. San Giovanni. Race event, 4 out of 4. If it's a fucking team event, I will murder someone. Probably one of my teammates. I did not realize that all of these were team races. Did I at least get a good team this time? Where am I? Ooh. Of course I fucking didn't! They have four gold players! I have two! And one of them's that fucking Ethan Awesome! He's gonna drive backwards for half the race! Like I said, genuinely gonna murder someone. And like I said, probably will be one of my teammates. He's, flipping out a little bit. I get it, see what I did there? Ignore me. I'm doing decent. I'm in fifth. It doesn't help that the top two are the opposite team. But I have more points than anyone on my team so far. I stopped talking because I'm like genuinely focused now. I genuinely want to at least finish top three so that I can safely say, hey, it was not my fault that we lost. It was literally everyone else's fault. And the matchmaking system that put freaking four gold level people all on the same team. Because, you know, that makes sense. And, like, they can't even be going by the leaderboard, because by the leaderboard, then we would have at least three, I would think. Ah! I boosted him! Shit. I got 400 points, though. And Ethan Awesome didn't suck. Our other gold did. But I got third, so, I'm happy with that.
I'm happy with it. Oh, well, they improved. Not enough, but they improved.
I finished top three in a race, so I feel good about that. I feel very good about that. The off-road paid off for something. And I will level up. New wheel spin. Finished ninth. The fact that half of them finished ahead of me just... It feels like that should not have happened. I'm done. I don't want to vote. I'm done. I'm forcing you guys to go to A. Forcing you guys to go to San Giovanni. The A rank car. I'm not forcing you to do anything now. I still want to leave. I'm not selecting a car. I'm done. Although now I'm in a Subaru. Now, I'm done. Mostly because I've also been recording for an hour. And I know if I keep going too much longer, my recording software is probably just going to flip out and explode. Just let me freaking quit the game. Just let me quit the game. Shut up. Stop loading. Stop loading unless you're loading me back into free roam. Stop it. Where is the leave game button? Where is the leave game button? Where, genuinely, I don't see. Yes, leave Horizon Party. Spin for prize! That sucks. Let's go again. I will absolutely take that. Let's go again. Eh. Compared to the 66,000 that I got, that's not really great. One more time. One more. Boom! $100,000 car for a 100 subscriber special. Don't think I forgot that this was a 100 subscriber video. I mean, it wasn't really anything special, other than the fact that if I didn't do this for a 100 subscriber video, I probably wouldn't have done multiplayer on a video. I would have just kept it to a stream here and there. This was actually really fun. I actually do really want to do more multiplayer than this, whether it's on a stream, whether it's, you know, as just a video or something. Probably on a stream, just because it takes like 30 minutes to do just one of those road trip things, so it'd make more sense if I just stream a bunch of them as opposed to recording a video, because it'd be one road trip per episode, basically. But anyway, I just want to thank everyone for everyone who's subscribed, everyone who's watching this video, for 100 subscribers. If you're watching this video and you haven't subscribed, I mean, you can subscribe below. But either way, thanks for watching the video anyway. Especially if you're still watching now, because that means you watched an hour-long video of me failing at multiplayer, which is just seems insane to me. Why is it telling me to go to the Horizon Festival? Is it because I... Yeah, why are you telling me to go there? I don't want to go there. Just go back here. No. 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 No, stop. I don't care. Fast travel. There. Woo! But yeah, I just, again, thanks everyone. It's one of those where I never really expected to get 100 subscribers. Well, I thought it might happen, but it was one of those where I thought it would be like way down the road. It won't be like anytime soon. It would be like if I've been doing this for like 3 years, maybe I'll hit 100, but... can I buy any good perks? Icon, Bargain Hunter, Skill Chain builds twice as fast, that's useful. But anyway, I'm gonna stop rambling. I'm just gonna stop. I'm also going to change my car back because I know I'm gonna need it for the... You know what? I'm gonna buy a new car. Because I did absolutely awful. I did absolutely awful with my... Oh wait, auto show. Because my video, the one coming up on Monday, I did absolutely awful. So shut up. So I kind of want to buy another car. Because I was driving that car that I was driving in the last road rule thing. Not road rule. What is that called? Yeah, this thing I was driving. It's awful. Mostly because it's an off-road car, and it's rear-wheel drive. And I can barely drive a freaking... A Mini? Dude, why does Mini have an off-road racing car? Fuck it, I'll choose... Oh. It's DLC! Of course it is. Raptor? Bowler? You know what? C rank off-road sounds a lot better than an A or S rank off-road. So I'm going to... Oh, let's do blue. Let's do blue with the... That was only 42,000. I got more than that in the one wheel spin. And then I'll upgrade it right away. And then this video, after all the action of me sitting in the garage waiting for a loading screen. It's riveting content. Garage! Upgrades? Shut up. I don't care. Okay, upgrade it to Class A. Holy crap, I could upgrade it to Class S1. Oh no, I don't want to do that. That's only 837, whereas this one, it's max Class A. Way more horsepower, less weight, and lateral G's, which means something. Is that acceleration? Is that what it means? Lateral? Going forward? Lateral G? Cool, we're good. So, anyway. I'm going to end this video here. Thanks again. I know I've said it a bunch of times since I've said it a bunch of times, but I haven't said it at the end of the video yet because I haven't ended the video yet. But thanks everyone who subscribed. Thank everyone that's just watched any of my videos, really. It means a lot to me that 100 people think that I'm, you know, interesting enough to subscribe to me and keep watching my videos. I mean, first of all, I will ask, what is wrong with you? I'm not that interesting. But seriously, I'd probably just have like 100 subscribers just in an insane asylum somewhere. It's like, oh, this guy, he's talking about just random crap while he's driving. He's very interesting. I don't know what I'm talking about. It's hot in here. Why is it so hot in my room? God damn it. I'm distracted. I've been recording for way longer than I usually do or expected to. So I'm kind of loopy. Can you tell? Anyway, thanks everyone for subscribing. Thanks everyone for watching. I know I've said that multiple times already, but I'm trying to lead up to the actual end of the video. I will try to do multiplayer in Burnout Paradise at some point. That is still something I want to do. I have to coordinate with my brother because apparently, you know, no one wants to play online. Top driver? Where? I would like to challenge them to a head-to-head. But I don't see him on the map. You know what? Before I end up just going around starting doing other things, drop the controller. It's not in my hands. I am going to end this video here. Finally. So thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. I'll see you next time. Oh, and next week, Burnout Paradise, Quest 100%, Big Surf Island on Friday. Woo! Awesome! Bye.